meant, but like, you know. Ooh, chest. Battle boots. Unisex boots. Safety or stay what you do, and I will have guess I'm supposed to stay here forever, that's what I'm saying, which is better. Tell me now or I'll kill you where you stand. Figure it out your own depths. Alright. Bloodthirsty murderers. That's great. Another one. Orphanments. Hello.
You're not going to escape.
Don't underestimate the exorcists. They're all gonna die like dogs. Or goblins.
This abbey that's in charge of this place. They're that amazing.
Amazing doesn't even begin to cover it. The exorcists of the abbey joined forces with the kingdom of Midgan. They've got the whole world in their pocket. They're merciless. They hunt down any human who becomes a demon. Going against them means taking on the whole world.
And I bet I know who's at the top.
Those who get captured and sent here are the lucky ones. We may be monsters, but at least we have our lives.
Sure. Until they get fed to me. Thanks for the info.
Even if you manage to escape this place, thousands of exorcists controlling powerful molecule will be out there waiting for you. There's nowhere for you to run. Nowhere.
I'm not going to run. I'll gladly die, as long as I take Artorias with me.
Alright. That did not sound like a goblin, by the way. Like, I don't know. It sounded way too human. I got the chest, yeah.
Dear me! Not a word of apology? What is wrong with you people? There I was, sleeping like a sweet babe, when suddenly... From paradise down to hell! No worse, a grimy prison cell! You see why I'm not feeling well.
And you are?
Hooray! You asked! I'm thrilled to introduce to you the wise sorceress who travels the 11 seas, who scoffs at the might of dragons! None other than the acclaimed, the illustrious, Majigigi Kambilu Din Dodin Nolaroon Du! Magilu for short.
Fuck.
Magilu?
No, Ma! Like Soggy Shoe or Doggy Doo! Or call me any of those things and I'll turn you into a froggy stew! I suppose you'll never understand. People can be so tragically unlearned. But hey, like I care!
I can't believe she snuck up on me. Who is she?
This is no ordinary prison. We must be cautious.
Trust Noah.
She said she's a powerful witch.
Did she have a Moloch tethered?
No, I didn't sense Malachim around her. She's an ordinary human, I think.
Then she's an ordinary magician, not a witch. If she tries to trick me again, I'll crush her and be done with it.
Damn, 3 years in prison really does change you. I was here. Wrong room. Let's check out this one. Ooh. Sage. Okay. Thank you. That is a good question. Where does she store all this? Oh boy, there you go. See, he was a werewolf like me. Well, that's a little awkward. Life bottle. That's not suspicious whatsoever, getting a life bottle out of nowhere. There's some rush with the ones who shark and wire. So then it's time to shark. Hey, you're smoking the look. Prisoner, we can be time from behind. We might even earn ourselves pardons for helping to put down a riot. Say, that's a pretty good idea. No matter what way it goes, we'll end up the day with the full stomachs. Smart, clever girl. Okay. No loot. That's it. I try escaping from coming here right now, but I see one. You should probably go. I checked both, yeah. The door I couldn't get into. Can I get into the door now? Nope. All right.
More?
This one. He's a demon! Get ready.
Oh god.
human.
Neither are you.
True enough.
Hold still!
Get on it!
It's a stopper!
He's strong.
Chips in the blades already. Brittle these exorcist knives. I've got to reclaim Storm Howl.
Storm Howl? That sword we found?
You found it? Where? Do you have it? Please tell me.
It's in a storage room. Down below.
Down below? You have my thanks.
He's an odd demon.
If we have.
If things settle down, we'll miss our window. Hurry.
But Kevin, a friend, and how I help. Let's charge moves. Got the chest.
Stormhowl. Could that demon be... What is it?
Nothing. That demon swordsman was just strange. He was so full of fury, but when you started talking about that sword, his manner changed completely.
Don't think too much about it. He's a demon, after all.
The prisoners here are all so unusual. Except for you.
Forget it. Like I care what a Moloch thinks of me.
I kinda wanna go see what that sword was about. Go check that out, I get. Cause that door down there is still locked. Alright, cross fingers. Doors locked. Fuck them. God damn it. He's not claiming Stormhowl, is he? Nope. Okay. One day we'll open this door. One day. That's the right way. Let's check out.
Sounds like it worked.
Damn.
Let's find that tower.
We're finished here. Let's hurry on.
Getting out of here comes first.
Some of them are soul possessed. Has performed and come. Archers here upon space on time is dinner.
Okay.
Got a new blade. Oh, it's this. Okay, so we'll just keep this for now. Just gonna level up the blades. Get from there.
They've got the gate to the docks locked down. We can't break through.
The tower should be just ahead.
We've just about quelled this riot. You won't be getting away.
We're finished here. Let's go.
Always on a piece of equipment, each piece of equipment is proficient. Now that it's a piece of nice proficient, okay. Ooh.
The prisoners are doomed.
Time is short. We need to get down to the path.
Remastered up blade. We have not, but we've mastered that. Okay. What the fuck is that insane in the chest here?
The path has collapsed. That rope won't do any good here.
You're not seriously going to try it, are you? He fell further than this back at the shrine.
Leap of faith?
I see you are truly committed to this.
Damn, just right in the arm. Oh god. Put the arm back in place too.
You're strong.
I would almost think you made an oath. It's a ritual that grants special power, if the oath-taker abides by certain restrictions. The harsher the restrictions, the greater the power one may command. In a very real sense, an oath is a sort of curse, right? Well, guess what? You're the ones who did this to me. I am aware. That is why I chose you.
Oh, hello. Just gonna take some loot.
I'll end this quickly.
Come on, really? Are you sure? This way leads to the main entrance. If they know you're here, they'll have found your ship by now. The guards expect us at the rear, not the front. We're almost there.
That's enough!
Oscar, I had no idea an Exorcist Praetor had been assigned to this island.
You surprise me, Ceres. Aiding criminals now, are you? Did Lord Artorias request this?
No. I'm acting on my own.
A mullet with free will? And yet, I sense someone's strings guiding you.
Hold on. A Praetor is far more dangerous than an orderly. I'm all out of subterfuge. And besides, if we can't overpower this one, our end goal was hopeless to begin with.
You're a demon, but still a lady. So I'll show you due respect. I am Oscar Dragonia, Praetor of the Abbey of the Holy Midgand Empire. Who might you be? Huh. All right. Graceless demon it is, then.
That's not a sharp blade. Oh.
Lord Artorias himself taught me the ways of purification. How will you fare against them?
Come back! And let me go!
Six. Ooh, that's a lot of health. Weak to martial arts. Weak to martial arts. All calm. We'll take out you first. Oh god.
You're skilled. I will have to expend a Moloch or two for this.
Where did the other two guards go? I took care of them.
What are you doing?
The feelings to control the tide of battle!
More of your vaunted reason.
Oh, she's using a sword again.
No!
With demon blight?
It's lost control.
The fuck? Uh-oh. Not good.
Are fatal. Please consume me.
Eat her out.
I'm not about
okay.
My form is bound by an oath whose price is my life. The time has come to pay. Feeding on my form will grant you strength, the strength to press forward. I ask only that you devour me.
Kinky.
Why? A flame burns in my heart too. A flame I cannot quench, no matter how hard I try. Just like you, Velvet. This was Laffy's. That is why I cannot abide it. This frozen world. This frozen people. I'm just that stubborn of a woman. Hurry. Before my life fades. Do it now.
I offer no apology or thanks.
I need neither. Our wishes. Are one and the same. I treasured those days. When you and I and Arthur were together.
Happening.
Move! If you don't, I'll eat you!
I'll eat you.
Power to wield as her own? I've never seen such a demon!
Barely.